Well, chemically bonded. A little while back, I played through Sounds of Her Love, the previous visual novel from the same developer, which I really enjoyed. I had high hopes for this one and was not disappointed. Our protagonist is, as usual, a pointless high school dweeb with no friends. They always are. He goes off in search of a mop and bucket to clean up some mess and accidentally joins the after-school science club. Easily done, I suppose. The only member of the science club is Kyoko, who also has no friends and latches onto our protagonist like a remora. But there's more! In fact, there's another waifu. Our hero gets buttonholed by Naomi, the captain of the athletics team and the most beautiful and popular girl in the school. That's one girl, not a group of them ganging up on him. Naomi tells him to stay away from Kyoko, giving no reason for this, just a lot of abuse and insults. Naomi is the tsundere character, and she treats our hero exactly as you would expect the most popular girl in the school to treat a hopeless nobody. She's horrible. Really, really horrible. Anyway, it goes like this. Naomi and Hiroki used to be best friends, and now they're not. Naomi wants to sort this out so they can be friends again and conscripts our hero into helping. She tries to motivate him by insulting him, complaining about being seen talking to him, and generally treating him like something the cat dragged in and then threw up on. Not a great strategy, you might think, but it works, because she is beautiful and popular, and our hero has no self-esteem. And thus you have a summary of the plot. Eventually, of course, she thaws and starts occasionally being nice to our hero, though reluctantly, but keeps calling him an idiot and a dumbass all the time. And once you manage to reconcile the two friends, Kyoko starts doing the same. This is where I would take a different route from our hero. So you want to be friends with Kyoko and you need my help? No, sod off. You are evil, even if you are beautiful and popular. Be nice or leave us alone. The science club doesn't need you. There are four endings to this, a good one and a bad one for each of the two waifus. A playthrough takes about 3 hours, and the two main routes are sufficiently different to make it worth doing both. All this accompanied by some great art, good music, and impeccable voice acting. Incidentally, the actress that plays Kyoko, whose name I won't attempt to pronounce, also has a music channel on YouTube, which is worth a look. I'll add a link below. I really enjoyed this. There are heartwarming happy endings, guilt-inducing sad endings, and some great writing. Give it a go.